Hey everybody, I'm standing in front of a capacity yard truck. It's a dual axle truck used for usually moving heavy stuff. The company that I work for recently purchased this truck. It's one of several that the company has in addition to the Ottawa brand that's probably most popular. I'm actually not going to show the company name on the side of the truck so I don't get into any kind of trouble. But what I wanted to show you was some issues with this truck. Capacity specifically, this is for you. I'm calling you out on this super, super dangerous, crappy design that you have. So let's go up inside the truck. As you can see, like I said, it is a dual axle capacity truck. It's got the tandems in the back. Again, I'm trying not to show the company name on the side of the truck. That's why I'm showing this angle. So I'm going to get up inside of the truck now. And we come in the door and we get inside. There's no flat place on the dash to sit anything. There's no hook behind the driver's seat to hang anything. There's no pocket behind the door or behind the seat to put your papers or anything. I mean, it's just ridiculous. Horrible design, but that's not why we're here today. We're here today because of, well, this. I want everybody to look out my mirror and, well, what do you see? Probably the same thing I see. A big, stupid black pole in the way of the mirror. Oh, but wait, there's more. There's one on the passenger side as well. Isn't that great? When I back up this truck, this is my view out the windows. But it gets even better. These windows slide instead of rolling up and down like in an Ottawa. An Ottawa truck, I can roll the window down, and right there is the mirror outside the window. There it is. There's no glass between me and the mirror, so I'm able to see. Not in this truck. You have to look through at least one piece of glass. And it's always dirty because, you know, glass gets dirty. It rains and whatever. And when it rains, this is even worse. But when you slide the window open, now you got to look through two pieces of glass. Two pieces of dirty glass, a dirty mirror. And if it's raining water all over everything, snow, sleet, it doesn't matter. If there's any kind of weather at all going on, you absolutely, positively cannot see out of these trucks. Let me go ahead and open up the passenger side one. Here you go. Two pieces of glass. Oh, it just got worse. So hard to see out these mirrors. Stupid, dangerous design by Capacity. Capacity, I'm calling you out. This is a bunch of crap. You guys should know better. You should have a truck driver test drive your trucks and be able to tell you this, and you should be able to make these changes. Your windows should roll up and down. You should not have a divider in the middle of the mirror when I'm looking out. This is just retarded. All we do is back up in these trucks, and you have basically obscured almost 90% of my backing ability. It's dangerous. Capacity, you need to fix this. I would recommend, if you're thinking of buying a capacity truck, don't. Get yourself an Ottawa. You're better off.